This is a new practice that I'm trying to teach myself how to do. I tried to do it over at the counter there, but I couldn't. So I'm going to do it here first and then transfer over. It's crazy how you can hear the laptop, but these things aren't moving now. But they were moving when you couldn't hear the laptop fan. There we go. Over time, develop a kind of sympathetic resonance with foil of all kinds. So this is the other thing I'm working on. I had it going a little bit over there. That was pretty amazing. And then for the briefest time, I had walked over, it was on the floor, I was almost directly over it, and then it stopped, and it had stopped for just a little bit, and then I sent my chi down my legs, and it wobbled, so I'm getting better. It just takes such sensitivity. Yeah, let's pull back so you can see what it is I'm working on. Trying to get the only one contact of space here. Eventually, this stuff will be super easy. kind of difficult right now, but yeah, no movement. Okay. But you were able to see movement there when I had it in front of us. So we just got to keep practicing.